Police are here on a routine inspection, so we can have your full cooperation. Thank you very much.
You did find them, didn't you? Chris. You've got some on you, haven't you?
You were threatening me. You told me I had to look after him.
Chris? This is Chris Mead, our deputy head. He'll show you round.
The dog has indicated, so can you empty your pockets, please, sir?
There must be some mistake. This is one of our teachers.
Sir?
Sorry, did you hear what I said? This is my deputy head.
Sir,